Such economic growth, even after the increasing frequency of natural disasters, last year, in addition to COVID-19 pandemic, Bangladesh had to bear the brunt of cyclone Amphan and prolonged flood in large parts of the country. It is estimated that close to 1% of our GDP is lost due to climate change, which is likely to increase in the coming decades if the current phenomenon is not reversed. This calls for an urgent and meaningful cooperation among us for adaptation and mitigation measures.